What's wrong, Sweet Pea?
Oh, Miss Ginger. When did you get here?
1779.
I meant, when did you get to the museum?
Well, it is a museum all about me. Besides, I like coming here and talking to the guests, and I enjoy talking to you as well. After all, you work here only for the summer, and other than that, this place is pretty empty apart from weekends when they get volunteers.
Oh well, it's just when we were cleaning up last summer, we put a lot of stuff we don't use very often in this closet. I mean, it doesn't really show, but it's really full of stuff.
Oh, that's good then. It's organized.
I mean, yes, it's good. It's organized. But it's stuffy and goes on forever. There's cobwebs. Like actual cobwebs. Not to mention it's so dusty and cramped because of all the stuff we put in there. I mean, oh, and let's not forget the screaming heads, the styrofoam heads we threw in the back. It's just altogether unpleasant, if useful.
Let me see.
Is that a mannequin in there?
Yep, that's a mannequin. There's so many different things in there that probably you wouldn't think would be in there. It's partly why we call it the Closet of Narnia. All that and the fact that it just seems to go on forever. Honestly, if you get to the other end, I kind of think you would end up in another world. A much darker one with screaming heads, made of styrofoam.
Well, I suppose the museum needs all those containers to keep the artifacts safe.
Yep, you can never have too many containers. I mean, we can't put everything on display all at once. We have to put it away somehow without, you know, hurting the artifacts themselves.
Good luck getting one. Bye, hun.
Jasmine?
What?
You want to come here for a minute and bring a flashlight?
Do you want me to get the container?
Maybe.
I'll come over there.
Alrighty, I'll hold the flashlight for you.
It's all good.
Okay.